How are you, Mac? Ta-da! It works.
It never.
It does. It
Didn't
does.
It work when I brought it in?
It works better.
Leak was the big thing.
It's a good thing you brought this in when
here
you did.
Here we go.
This car has had a conversion to an SU carburetor. It had filled the engine oil up with petrol.
Right.
And that was also why it was rumbling. When you were driving, it was rattling.
Yeah, the tappety thing that was going on?
Yeah. But if you'd have kept going and going, it would have just blown up.
So now not only does it run better and you can see behind you in the mirrors and it doesn't rattle, it's also no longer a death trap. It comes to £650.
I'm chuffed with that, boys.
Are you?
Really?
Good.
Yeah, now stop at 650, but yeah.
Right. Okay, we'll stop. So
really?
We will send you an invoice for that because that's, yes, what you do.
Yeah,
we can. Yep. Okay, right, then we will send an invoice for that, and there it is.
You can enjoy.
We've done a job.
Thank you, chaps.
Thank you.
Well, brilliant.
Nice to know it'll still be on the road. First paying customer. It's good news financially, not massive news. I mean, what, 650 quid? I can't remember how much in parts there was, but a couple hundred or so a chunk of that's gone. But it means we've reversed the money flow briefly, so there's money coming in rather than just going out. But I think it's not going to be enough for us to just sit here and hope, like a spider in his web, that work comes to us. I think I'm going to have to work harder at getting out and bringing that work in.
Hello.
Actual satisfied customer.
Hey,
first one done.
Real thing.
One down.
Yeah.
Loads more to go.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, after Mac, we haven't got any more work booked in, and none on the horizon either. The phone did ring once. It was Camber, the company accountant, to say she needed to come and see me.
So, Richard, the 50k that you've loaned the company, that's almost wiped out.
But that's still in this workshop.
Yes, that's before we move.
Where's the 50 that I put in gone? How much have we spent?
Overhead, salaries, rent, insurance, etc. We don't have funds coming in. We only have your loan, which isn't a profit. That's just a loan to the company. So we don't have any income. We're just spending at the moment.
Right.
We've also got the move coming up. Increased rent, increased insurance. We need a little buffer for that. Well, I say a little buffer, quite a big buffer. We've got moving costs.
So you're 10 and a half a month. That's the rent here. When I move into the new workshop, fine.
Those costs will increase.
That's going to be more than 10 and a half.
Absolutely, yeah.
That stops being funny quite quickly.
Yeah.
We're going to need a lot more money than I thought. I don't know if that was a reality check or an intervention, but it had to be said, and yeah, it all feels a bit serious now. It all feels like, oh, this actually is a business.